This weekend I've been at Mount Takao.
It's about 15 minutes from Shinjuku, very close to town and very good idea for a one-day trip.
There are two options, you can take cable car or you can walk by yourself.
By walking it's 1 hour and a half, not that hard as I thought. Cable car is 950 yen, but there is enormous line, so people usually spend 70 minutes one way. If you are in Tokyo and you have time, I recommend you to go there to check it out by yourself. And also I recommend you not forget to subscribe.